Welcome back to the adventure. This is Adam, and today we're exploring why some processors are just too fast for Windows 95, and how to fix it. Windows 95 has two specific errors dealing with processor speeds. The good news is, both of these errors are fixable. The first error occurs with processors greater than 350 MHz. Microsoft released a patch for this error. The problem with this patch is that it must run from within Windows. When your system encounters this error, you will not be able to boot into Windows. This error will be displayed on the first reboot during the installation process. The error itself is Windows Protection Error. You need to restart your computer. The only way to fix this error is to take the files from the AMD K6 update and put them in the right directory. A link will be in the description for an unofficial installer package that does this for you. The second error occurs with processors greater than 2.1 GHz. While Microsoft did not intend on releasing a fix for this issue, they unknowingly did. The error is corrected by an updated file contained in the Dial-Up Networking 1.4 update for Windows 95. The same unofficial installer package I mentioned before also addresses this issue. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.